since childhood. We were there together for the catechism classes, so we used to meet every Sunday. We were just like friends since small. But then our friendship grew when we were in college. That was the time when we used to meet every day, and on Sundays again in the church for our youth group. So I can say that actually the main part when we started falling for each other was in the youth group.
The very first time I realized that I've fallen in love with her was when we both were in the youth, and we had this act on the stage where she had to play my wife, and it all looked so perfect, and she looked beautiful and gorgeous in the beautiful white gown. I just never wanted that moment to end ever.
He liked me.
Okay.
But I never really thought that it was that serious. Like many friends used to say, don't you know Dixon likes you? I used to be like, yeah, but he has never said anything to me like that. To me the day before he left to UK. He came to meet me, he said, I really want to talk to you. I was like, okay, do you want to say goodbye to me? He was like, besides that, I want to say something to you and I don't want anybody else next to you. So I was like, okay, maybe a personal goodbye or something like that. So he met me, he came at my place, he took me out and he was like, I really want to say, he struggled a lot to say it because he was like, I don't want to spoil our friendship. I'm like, say it out loud, say what is it. I kind of had a doubt and I wanted him to say it. So that was the time he finally said it out, that I love you.
The wind in your hair, the ocean in your eyes, the touch of your skin when I hold you against mine, the sound of your voice in harmony with mine. Magic we feel can happen all the time. We'll run this race as fast as we can, over and over. your hand in
It's
been
a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a super duper evening lined in. Their first day here, right here, we're gonna make it very memorable. I'd like to extend a warm welcome on behalf of parents as well, to their friends, to their family, to witness this wonderful evening, a joyous one for Dixon and Malusha.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do.
Okay, fantastic. You see the love that's just about growing around here. Dixon, how does it feel to be a husband?
Well, yet to experience, but it feels good till the moment started.
Did Malusha make some nice green tea for you?
Not yet, not at the moment, no.
Not yet. Did she give you a nice kiss in the car?
Yes, she did, yes.
I was expecting. Not yet, not yet.
Just say I do. Tell me right now, baby. Tell me right now, baby. Baby, just say I do. Tell me right now, baby. Tell me right now, baby. Baby, oh, it's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
It's going down. Remember, I'll be the one you won't forget.
Won't, but I bet she anything. Club jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? 'Cause it's about to go down.
Swing your body around.